My name is Enrique Torres, and I'm the co-owner and president of Excellent Fruit and Produce. My company is a fresh produce distributor in Southeast Florida. We distribute to restaurants, hospitals, hotels, and the like.
We only deliver fresh. We get our produce directly from farms and from brokers and importers. A typical day at the warehouse begins at 1 a.m. in the morning. We consolidate our customer orders, purchase what we don't have in stock for the day, organize our routes for deliveries, load our trucks, and then the first truck leaves for deliveries at 5 in the morning.
We have been in business for about 9 years, and we felt we needed some new ideas. We felt somewhat stuck. We came across the Goldman Sachs 10,000 Small Businesses Program, and it was exactly the things I was looking for at that time because it focused on growth. Out of all the modules of the program, I would say that the most impressive was the financing module, where you're given a model that simplifies your accounting. I realized that I was better off leasing my trucks rather than owning them. Before the Goldman Sachs 10,000 Small Businesses program, my business growth was stagnant. After the program, I've seen revenues increase by about 45%. We hire 3 new employees. I find satisfaction in helping the local community. We generate jobs, and that gives me an enormous amount of pride.